So, yeah, I got sad.
Don't you think the sad eating, though, doesn't it create more regret for you?
Yeah, absolutely it does. Yep. Yeah.
Good
right.
time, though.
Good
You're
at the
absolutely
time.
Right.
Yeah, right. Sorry.
can I say what Gus said? Because I love the wording he did, because he sent us the photo of drive-through at Cremorne,
and
the Macca's
and
there.
And well done,
and
you picked up
said,
on the fact
that's the Cremorne drive-thru. I've been there before. Yeah. You said, how many cheesies did you have? He goes, just two cheesies, but also a biggie for extra comfort.
Yeah. And I didn't. I feel comfortable now saying it, but I didn't feel comfortable yesterday saying it. Little six pack of nuggies as well.
Oh, you lied. Okay. Oh, right.
Big Mac.
Didn't lie, just didn't give you the full truth.
So, Big Mac.
I love that.
Two cheeseburgers, nuggets. What sort of sauce, sir?
Barbecue.
What?
Two sauces.
You get a drink?
Sweet and sour?
No, I'm not a sweet and sour fan. So, you get the sauce. Two sauces, please, mate. And because each nugget requires a third of a thing. So you're just,
is that right? Is that the actual measurements? The what about the drink? Did you go Coke or
Diet Coke? I mean, it's not a complete pig.
See, normally I'd go a Coke and then get like a chocolate sundae large. Yeah. But I just went, no, I'm not having the Coke. I'm having a chocolate thick shake.
Okay, next big question. Five-star service or waiting bay?
Waiting bay.
Oh, what?
So disappointing.
And the disappointment, I should have seen when the lady came over to sort of knock. And I just kept the window down for a bit because I was just...
needed to take
window
a deep
up.
Breath.
I was like... So hit the button. Yeah. She goes, I'm so sorry. It's going to be like a wait on the second cheeseburger. But she gave me everything else. And I'm just
what?
Like, I want it all together. I want to leave the chips. I said,
where do you eat it, though?
Those chips have to go back.
Are you eating it like on the drive?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're not pulling over?
Mate, they're done by the Spit Bridge. The lot. Which is about 3.5 k's.